take away any excess. Dip it again. And then back into the flour mixture. Shake away any excess.